Oh, come on. Shrieker Deathblast. I'm in. I have, yes. It usually works pretty well on the wizards. No, I've just been trying to hit her with rockets and whatnot. Yeah, do we want to do left side as a group and then move over to the right? So we'll do Wizard and Shrieker and then we'll move. Alright, ready, let. Okay, that might be. Oh. So after we finished that last strike, I put a bunch of stuff in the vault. Just, you know, being done for the night thing, and then we did our usual, hey, you know what, let's just do a casual three-man of Crota. So I might need to run and grab a rocket launcher or two. You ever max or it max? There it goes. It did it at the end there. Let's see. Heavy! Yeah, no, that was bad. I'd say wait on it. Let me run and grab the rest of the gear while I'm dead, and then we can just reset. 2 minutes. see. I should be of use now. Ready when you guys are. Good question. I do not know. Nope, Marco's running. All right, let's go. There we go. If you can, yeah, you got your yellow one. Yeah, you should. Wizard on this side. I gotta say, this is the first time that I've run this hunter through it like this, like max agility and with an icebreaker. These guys are freaking fast compared to Titans and Warlocks. Set up here. No, that was Ark. Uh-oh. Well, that's bad. Argo, I'll meet you in the middle. Nope, still up. Down now, though. So am I. On your mark, get set, go. Well, hello, Miss Wizard. Why is the whole crew showing up now? Alright, I see death last. That will rotate. I will go in and pull out the wizard. Oops, something behind me. That's bad. Okay, down. Oh shit, Shrieker. Death Blast is still in there. We don't have to hustle. Oh, she's still moving, even with liturgy. That's good to know. Do you guys want to let Edart come in? He just sent me a message that we were 3-man in it. He'll run sword. The 10 o'clock group that was going to run, or you might be running hard mode. Continue on. Oh, that knight came in after me. That was bad. I kind of get the impression that it does, but I don't know for sure. I see no death blasts. I do not. See if we can get her down in the Treecker while we wait for Nate to revive. If I can get in and sneak a couple rockets off at this. It's down. Why is she moving with liturgy? Like after she finishes her song. I think that's the idea, yeah. What's up, E-Dark? E-Dark, are you muted? You're doing the audio party. Did you guys already finish hard mode? Hard mode's kind of a funny thing. Oh god. I can't get that wizard to come out. Yeah, we're just running on normal. We were only 3-man in it. We're not ready to take hard mode as a 3-man team of 31s. We did. Watch out, Nate.
Hello.
No, we're old pros at this. Anytime we finish up Nightfall pretty quick, we've started just coming over and casually three-manning this part. No, it didn't work. She's not taking any damage. She's taking zero damage. There we go. There we go. Now she's getting some. Abyss Defiance working on her. Go, 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 go. Did it. I was in her with... Yeah, I hit her with as many rockets as I could, and it didn't phase her, and then I just started shooting with Abyss Defiant, and she started to go away. Yeah, we can. Hi, E-Dark. Welcome to the party. Can always use another body. Yeah. Hey, there we go. Knight just straight teleported behind me. No, I'm trying to empty this cliff so I can get some heavy to drop here. But they are ricocheting pretty cool, huh? Well, that's fine. I'm not saying you have it. Alright, let's get on the crystal and do the thing. Dark. We've only actually run this far one other time, and I ran it, but it was when I was playing Warlock, I was 32, so we hadn't really discussed it. We really only discussed running the first part, so Argyle can try to get some gloves. Well, now you've got options. Just what every guardian dreams of. So much heavy in here. We better do this one run. I got 8. Peter, you okay running the sword? Yeah, we left strategy. No countdown. We'll watch for boomers. Middle. Oh my god, why would you step in front of me like that? No, I think you darked it. No, don't try and get the oversoul because there's so much heavy in the room. It's alright, we're good. It did, but that's okay. Screw it, I'll just use the synth if I need it. Alright, let's do the thing. Sorry, we can revive you before we go out. Yeah, run down and grab the child, come back. Down. We're gonna have a bridge night. He's down. Not down, too far space out of the rocket. And I just used the spear. Alright, I got 8 rockets for the next. We'll do it in 2 more swords. I have to use the whole 3rd sword. Watch out, he's hurt. And borrow that and take it back. No. No one would do that in this group. I got him. Didn't know we're doing that. Okay, he's down. I'm gonna fire 2 rockets and then switch to primary. Okay, he's down. Oh, I wish you had said that before I switched to my primary. Alright, now we gotta do ogres. No, that's fine. Argyle, you come in center for ogres? I would say just kind of, yeah, you can come under the stairs. No, you can come under the stairs. Okay, first one's down. Next one's down, alright. Let's go out. Yeah, let's go out and to the right. Okay, let's see if we can get Sword Bearer. Let's, yeah, kind of stay center here. Where is he? Is he just coming out now? Ah, he's just coming out. I thought he'd been out. He's right in front of us. Yeah, it's probably okay. That's all right. Nate, you good on time? Zero ammo from any of those guys. Alright, swords down. Why don't you take the chalice from me real quick? Alright, there we go. Thank you. Sword bearer's right there. Grow to center, take him down. Okay, bridge knight down. Restored. Okay. Down. down. Swords up. Oh, that should be ogres too. It's alright, we're good. Ogre. Oh, they're stacked right on top of each other. All the other ones stayed behind. That's so nice. Alright. Let's go left. Boomers are down. Yeah, to be expected. All right, swords down. Oh, Crota's still on the other side. He's still right. But he's not even rotating. That was bad. Alright, so come on back up here. We are gonna have to try and do it after the next sword, or we're doing ogres again. No. Get eyes on Sword Bearer when we can, though. Bridge Knight down. I don't think he's out yet. There he is. Oh, damn it. I heard you, Argo. I was trying to get more damage on the Sword Bear. We're going to be a lot more coordinated this time. Rocket launchers will be loaded. We'll be ready. Yeah, I think we should be firing two rockets per down. So, yeah.
Okay.
Bears up. I'll get the sword. He's down. Let's have a few more things go awry. Ogres. Sorry, I was trying to call it, had it on mute. Come out right and go upstairs, watch for Thrall, because there's gonna be lots. Get into the room before we fight him. Yeah, left side, it'll be two more swords. Do we want to try and take them? Or just wait? Alright then, we'll wait. Is rotating. It might be. If you guys can, yeah, if you guys can get here, come on down. Yeah, there's ogres. I think this is going to be a white. Faith, we just need one smooth run. No, but I used the synth right at the end of the last round, so I'm good. I think you're actually only maybe one hit behind. These sword bearers should be up too. Uh-oh, get him. Down. Oh shit. Did you not get him any sword damage on him that first time? Okay. Yeah, with you heavy after I shot my rockets and he was kneeling. Get the overzone. I mean, I guess that's an option. Do we want to just try middle? I mean, that way we don't have to worry about boomers, because that's what's been giving us the most hassle. Mm-hmm. Thank you. How long does a dose usually last? About 8 hours? I think what screwed that one up was going to get the chalice, so I think we're just going to need to try it without getting the chalice, like it is hard mode. We're waiting. Swordbearer's out. Looks like he's on the left side. Actually, that one worked a lot better. I think center strat's better for us. Are we going center? Ooh, our 30. Crow's rotating. Do we need to do the distraction bubble? I think we need the distraction bubble, but we'll only get maybe one. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so
you stay up until the sword bearer comes out. We down the sword bearer. You pop one on your way down to get the sword. Maybe it'll distract him. There you go. He's out now, and he is right side. Crota center. We can't see him. He dark hits on you. I'm gonna fire three. We got ogres. Yep. Oh, you didn't grab the chalice, did you? Oh, this should be tight, but we're gonna be good here. He left. He's center. Let's see if we can take the sword bearer from down here. Just we stay center and stay back. Right, we just need to watch. He's out. He's coming to us. You're out? Okay, I'll fire one. Get the oversoul. Crota's gonna rotate. Shit, this is bad. Oh my god. That is really frustrating. Say that one more time. Wait, it's alright, Nate, we're already rolling. Yeah, he is just past the comma. I think that's exactly halfway. road is rotating. He's right side, yeah, he's down. Edark hits down. Frodo's gonna rotate this way. Where's that? Ogres? Dark, I don't know when we're gonna get you. I probably should have stayed out to there. Damn it. And I'm down. Well, that was unexpected. Thrall coming back in. I was pretty low on health, but I was trying to super my way just back in the room. Are you firing on his count, or do you think there's a delay? Gotcha. Yeah. Alright, I think we'll get it this time. Hold on, hold on. Good work, Edark. Leave those knights in that boomer tower. Because we don't want a bridge knight coming up. Right. Crota's middle. Swords down. I have one rocket for this next rotation. Shit, 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 shit. Get him, Edark. Run, 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 run. We got ogres. Just keep coming, Edark. Edark, do you have a bubble? Alright, so I think we stay low center again. And get the sword bearer to come out to us and then pray for better luck. Yep, he's still left. He's going back center, yep. I don't see him. I think he's coming out right now. Coming out now. Watch out. He's right. He's left now. He's coming here. He's down. We did it! I got the shotgun. Because it took me 15 tries to get the helmet. Yeah, I never thought I'd use 10 cents on normal mode. Yeah, where are you, Argo? You wanna see something that sucks? Watch this. Watch the loot feed. Oh, did that pop up? Yeah, you probably should. Oh, God. Oh, I gotta go finish two bounties before the reset. That took a lot longer than I thought it was. Not tonight. I'd agree. I think I'm gonna go run one more mission. Yeah, take it easy, Dark. Nate, yeah, pleasure as always. Never heard somebody complain so much. I like it okay. Pretty much. I don't play with them a whole lot, so I don't really have much more of an opinion.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit,
That's a
rising
good
from the
attitude.
schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been.
So you get a full set of armor now?
Before it's too late.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. The Fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth.
I was 31 by the time we started. Oh, I switched out some gear. I'm trying to level up something else. Which is kind of sad because it doesn't really compare to the Fatebringer. Yep.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. Got him! That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
I'm muted, the baby woke up. I think I'm gonna have to drop off here. Alright, hey, have a good night. We'll see you next time.